From Symphony Hall, this is William Pierce for the Boston Symphony Transcription Trust, welcoming you to another full-length broadcast concert, part of the 92nd season of the Boston Symphony Orchestra, Seiji Ozawa, music advisor. Once again, our guest conductor is Colin Davis, and for his program, he has chosen music by Mozart and Wagner. Minuet in C, Kerschel 409, and the A major clarinet concerto, Kerschel 620 by Mozart, the five Wesendonck-Lieder, and the prelude in Love Death from Tristan and Isolde by Wagner. Harold Wright, principal clarinet of the Boston Symphony, will be soloist for the Mozart concerto, and Jesse Newman will be soloist for the Wagner. Brought up in Wayne, Pennsylvania, he started to play the clarinet at the age of 12, and later studied at the Curtis Institute in Philadelphia, where his teacher was Ralph McLean. He played with the Houston and Dallas Symphonies before his appointment to the principal clarinet chair of the Washington National Symphony. For 5 years, he took part in the Casals festivals and played at the Marlborough Festival for 18. In past years, he has made recordings, including albums of the Brahms Sonatas, Copland Sextet, Mozart's Clarinet Quintet, and with Rudolf Serkin and Benita Valenti, Schubert's Shepherd on the Rock. His chamber music activities have included appearances with the world's leading quartets, Gallimere, Guarneri, Juilliard, and Budapest amongst them. Harold Wright has come on stage with Colin Davis for Concerto in A for Clarinet and Orchestra, Kerschel 622 by Mozart.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Concerto in A for Clarinet and Orchestra, 622 by Mozart. Harold Wright was soloist with his colleagues of the Boston Symphony Orchestra. Colin Davis conducted.